Today we're going to open the Gospel of John, who's going to lead us into a knowledge of eternity. This is the greatest moment in the history of humanity, but let's face it, it's a frightening time. Wars, armaments, genocide, fear, violence, hatred, a world that has been governed more by economy than by deep human needs. Small groups or culture, ethnic groups are being crushed. And so we're in a world where there is fear because we have the technology, but frequently that technology is at the service of the powerful, of the big ones, of the superpowers. And then that cement, that which held families together, held people in places of belonging, somewhere that's being broken under the power of individualism, my needs, and we're forgetting frequently about the responsibilities. We're talking more about the individual rights more than individual responsibility. So as soon as it's the individual being pushed forward, then there's selfishness, there's rivalry, there's competition, and then what do we have? We have winners, not too many, many losers, very many losers, and then a lot of victims. And then our poor earth is being polluted and out of greed is being deeply wounded. So on one side, this incredible possibility, but on the other side, this incredible despair. Because from every side, we are looming up death, depression, oppression. And so what is the meaning of human existence, my life, your life? What is the meaning of our life? What is the meaning of our universe? Is it just some crazy farce that has come from nowhere and is going from nowhere? Something that just happened by an accident and they were all just bits of accidents and we're all doomed to death and depression and to become little by little victims? Or is there any hope?